The pleasure of rope is a very beautiful and interesting journey into the magic and unknown world of Kimbaku.
I think that is a great documentary because it's not a documentary that give a judgment about the bondage, but put the spectator in a way that is the way of discoverer. That is very important because you start to watch the movie with some questions about the bondage, and you discover step by step during the movies what is the bondage. Oh, of course, this is very, very interesting. Oh, I don't know that. Okay, it's great because it's something that it's very difficult to do.
I liked your movie, Bob. It was very interesting to think about bondage because I think it's not a topic that the world knows, and I think it's important to speak about this and to share with people.
If you want to see something that nobody portrayed before, this is the kind of right movie to start it, because like Bob did a very good job on it. So get into bondage, get to it with Bob's movie. So take a look to The Pleasure of Rope.
I see the movie, the photography is amazing. I really like, I really enjoy it. I noticed how the light and the lenses capture the heart of the using of rope on a human body. And I really, really like it.
This is a great, great documentary because it's not a documentary for the people who loves the bondage, but for the people that doesn't know nothing about the bondage. And this is great because it works on the imagination, it works on the curiosity, and gives some gives really something of erotic in some scene.
I love the movie and I can't wait to see the longer version, the extended version, soon.
The Pleasure of Rope is a real pleasure, so check it out.